came to Doverhouse Lions, they had one team.
I think we jumped from 1 to 3 and then to 7 or 8. And I think we're going to have about maybe 13 this coming season.
Doverhouse Lions is about inclusion, irrespective of your colour of your skin, where you come from, how you speak, it doesn't matter. We're just a family.
We all train together, from academy kids to our under 17s. We all come together and we all know each other.
It's a family run club, and I've had parents that children have gone to other clubs and they've come back and said, there's nothing like Doverhouse.
If this club wasn't here, I would be very concerned for about 80% of the children that we have in here on a Saturday and a Sunday.
If my kids are still playing football when they're 13, 14, 15, they're not going to be roaming the streets.
The code of conduct is like not to fight with anyone on your team. If there's any problems, just tell anyone and like don't call that.
You know, respect each other, no abusing other children. And I think we've been recognised for what we're doing here, because that's why we have the youth offending team. They're sending us children here so they can do the reparation hours.
I think this is a really nice project, and when I can find a young person that fits into this project, it's good. And one in particular who was on a different project and it's all gone really pear-shaped, came here. It was like a different young person, it really was.
They don't necessarily have to become major footballers, but there may be something else within football that they can do that can start here, that can end with a healthy wallet, legally.
A lot of the teams are always winning. My kids' team, I don't think they've lost all season.
Some of our players are at Millwall and Reading and Arsenal at the moment. Some are even at Chelsea.
You're going to become a pro?
Yeah, hopefully.
That's what we like to hear. Who are you going to play for?
Most probably Chelsea. I want to play for Chelsea.
I can honestly say that probably, I say at least one or two will be playing for England. They're that good.
If I was to sum up Doverhouse Lions in 3 words, it would be investors in children.
They're fun, because the kids definitely do have fun here.
Teamwork.
It's got heart, really. It really has.
Loving.
Learning. They're always learning.
Oh, and right. Supporting.
Yeah. Supporting.
It's all about the children. That's why I did it. That's why we all do it.